American GIs engaged Viet Cong troops near Bong Song Airbase. The VC, well dug in, had a battle advantage at the start of the skirmish. Enemy grenades and heavy sniper fire forced the use of any available natural cover. From tree to tree, the search for Cong snipers moves forward. One of the enemy suddenly pins down the Americans, firing from behind them. Now, any bobbing head without a GI helmet is target. Even the wounded remain alert. In this two-squad operation, one man was killed, four wounded, but the VC had been flushed out and routed. Enemy casualties were considerably higher than ours. As one GI summed up victory, the Cong was no more, but we were.